Hello everyone, this is Art on the side, but you may call me Art for short. I'm going to be making a time-lapse of the anime texture process, for me that is. The texture may look different for other anime modders in the community, but this is how I do it. Right now, I'm working on Okuyasu Nijimura. Instead of using the anime part 4 style, I'm going to be basing the style off of Grand Gorilla's model sheets of a more manga-accurate Josuke and Rohan, which include more details in the line art and highlights that resemble the part 3 anime style, which personally looks really nice and makes the transition between part 4 and 5 seem much more smooth. He hasn't made model sheets of the other part 4 characters in this more manga-accurate style, so I'll be using elements from my Josuke anime texture and onto the Okuyasu texture, even if that means copy-pasting some parts onto the other. I usually do the face first and test it in-game before proceeding with the rest of the texture. Now, I won't be talking much in this video, but I will insert details concerning the decisions I make in this video at certain points. And if this video does well enough, I might do another one. It's up to you guys, so please, enjoy the video. Thank you.
手加減ができねえぜ。